Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8.
It's coming from the building?
Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Oh, shit.
Hello and welcome back to the channel. This is day 3 of Subnautica. Got a little bit of everything in this one, as you probably saw at the intro. And more farming, trying to get things set up. We got a seam off now, so we can get around a little better. Just getting ready to start to build a base so we can get the hell off this planet. Now, we're going to talk a whole lot. Self-explanatory. So, if you're liking the video, make sure to hit that like button, leave a comment down below, share it with your friends, check me out on Facebook, come follow me over there if you have time for it, and if you haven't subscribed to the YouTube channel, consider doing that too. Anyway, I've talked enough, let's get into this. Two. Okay, so small technical difficulties.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're in. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Okay. What do I need? Blueprints.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Do I have any water? I have no water. Well. Okay, we're gonna go get some. Fish around here somewhere. Got one. Oh, dude, there's a whole bunch of them around. I'm not gonna die of thirst. That's not cool.
zone went that far away.
Immediately.
Yeah.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Well, hell, we'll stock up on food. Let me make the leech. Well, pause it. We got one salt.
Bleach is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water.
Water? Purify some water.
Water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Quite a bit now. Thank you. I need that stuff for something. I don't remember what I need it for. I did not hit that. Another damn chest. Hey, no, no, go away. Where'd it go? Copper. Food. There he is. Where you old fuckers? Thank you.
creature discovered.
Disguising
the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Here, might as well go check that out. Too deep. 300 meters down. I can only go 2. Shit. Well. Down a little bit. Wow, it's pretty dark. Still pretty far away. I
biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
Can't get to him yet. Well, ooh, what is that? We got explodey fish in here, hopefully not. Beat it up. I wonder if that's a thing. That's a life form. Drop a peeper. I want to see if I can't get anything out of this. Oh, you can. Sweet. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do with it. Get none of that. Oh, we can now. Okay. No idea what it's for. Mine stuff off these guys. I'm gonna see if that's true. I don't really have really see anything to mine from. Ow.
Seconds.
Oh shit.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, another beacon. I do have another beacon. Cool. Torch door, so I know to come back here when I get the cutting tool. Wow. Where? Space. We'll drop some off in the chest. Woo! He mad. No, where's my little... Oh, there it is. Thank you. Hmm. I'll get rid of that. Too. Anyway, bioreactor. Isn't that what I just found? That's what I wanted. Alright. Habitat builder. Well, I have got to find the rest of the laser cutter. I don't even know where the hell to look for that. Oh my god. At this point, I'm just kind of guessing, but I want that torch cutter. Where'd that beacon go? To avoid them. Oh shit. I don't think there's a way into that thing anyway. shut up. Ooh, what the hell was that? Are you still hanging out here? Dude, you need to go away. Something in there that I want. Go away. All right, do this fast. Oh, well, really? That's not what I wanted. Damn it. You say that, May. I don't want to butcher your name. Mayvalia, how you doing? It's an egg. Ooh. Probably some more. God damn it, I already got that. Cool, we got spitting plants. That's gross. Whoa. What the hell are those? I wonder if they're mean. Apparently not. I should have made another beacon.
The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures.
Thank you. that nothing? Oh, sweet! Oh, I need to find the other rest of it. Oh, I'll take some lithium. Sure. I need the rest of that moon pool. That hurt. Don't do that. I will. Modification station. It's too dark. Be something else in here. Kind of looks like something. Huh. Not what I was wanting, but what the hell. Up in there. Oh hell, look at this. I need a torch. Thing. about that?
Near blueprint acquired.
Want that moon pool. Ah! God, learn to drive. Oh, hey. Didn't even realize that was a thing.
New blueprint acquired.
Cool. Get the hell out of here. Hey, back off, buddy. Whoa. Yeah. Been here. Nothing's already got a bioreactor. Oh, hey. Cool, something useful, finally.
Blueprint acquired. Seconds.
Okay, apparently I hadn't been here yet. Oh, that's the rest of the torch. Why did damn, I parked right on top of the damn thing. Come on. Yeah.
New blueprint acquired.
Very nice. Gotta be sea moth part. Okay, that didn't do anything for me, and I did it. What the hell? Oh, up. That was dumb. Over here. Yeah, I don't need it. I already got it. Ooh, that's a long way down. I don't know what that is. Something new. Still got a battery on me, right? Yeah. Thank you. Right. The hell keeps hitting me. Well, I'm gonna go back and make a battery charger, I guess. That's salt. That I can't mine yet. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I got that. Ah. There. See what we can build. Diamond. Are you serious? How am I supposed to find diamonds? Well, it wasn't in a battery charger.
Well, I can't make. Can't make anything. Wait a minute. Where is tools? I need a wiring kit and a computer chip. Well, I can make that right now. That. Days. Quit. Did I put that up above? Someone organized. I got another distress call coming in. I don't remember where I put it. Son of a bitch. Did I really dump it? begin. Find diamonds. There we go. Oh yeah, that's not cheap at all. Actually, I will save it. Get some diamonds. Chest. The sea floor is going to be full of chests.
have nowhere idea. No idea where to go. Okay, that bird is just sitting there in the middle of nowhere.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Aboard, Captain.
Approaching the planet now. We have a landing site for you that's... well, it's better than the alternatives. We've sent you the coordinates. It'll take us a couple of days to align our orbit. We should be able to establish direct contact with you during that time. Then we're coming in to get you. Cross your fingers, the weather holds. Don't leave us waiting. Sunbeam out.
Okay. In here just in case I get messed up.
Let's see what happens.
Massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
Oh shit. Oh, cool. Take some more of that. What the hell is that? Huh? Huh? Ready to marvel with my trusty knife. Oh boy. Apparently you can't pick it up. No, apparently I don't want to eat them. Tablet. There we are. Diamonds? Oh, God, what the hell? See no spaceship landing.
Self-scan complete. Foreign bacteria counters reached statistically significant levels. No adverse effects detected. Be vigilant for symptoms.
Sunbeam will arrive in a half hour. Okay. Should have made a flashlight. Check it out, so. Let's see what else I can find here. Ooh, scary cave. I didn't bring another beacon. You need for it.
shit, I'm running out of air.
30 seconds.
Yeah. Yes. Where the hell am I now? Yeah. That thing. Oh, nope. Cool. I needed some lead anyway. That's salt. Salt is good. Thing. Makes you wish you had a spear gun or something. Oh, he saw me. Diamonds I have, though. What the? Can I get in that? Oh, shit. What? It's a whole complex. Looks like the Borg out of Star Trek.
Okay. Well, of course there's not, because that would be too easy. I have no idea where the hell I'm at now.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
Why do you keep making me scan myself? Cool. I got green stuff. Tab. Oh, for ups on the island. Cool. Do I have room for it? This place is huge.
Scans indicate the facility's control room lies beyond this doorway.
Yeah, okay. Got
gotta be something useful in here. I had me running around some big... What the hell was that? Whoa. Sure. Uh-oh.
The control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine.
Okay.
Translating background broadcast. Downloading summary to databank.
Oh shit. Does that mean that ship that's landing is gonna get blasted? Get it back. Kinds of shit I already know. Pick on this tree.
30 seconds.
Seen this trail before. Ha! Huh. Oh shit! Oh! Oh! Oh, it didn't even hurt that bad. This is what I want. See what's in here.
Scans indicate this structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database. Performing structural analysis.
I guess infected. No shit. Ooh, what the hell is that? This is something new. You gonna stab me too?
Unknown language. Attempting translation.
Okay, thanks. Ooh, some more green stuff.
A Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required. Unknown language. Attempting translation. Your best probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section.
Huh. Well, that must be it, right? I am not going to jump down in there. I'm going to get back out right now. Thank you.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it? Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8. It's coming from the building? Change course. Set thrusters to full.
That's a big ass gun. Yeah.
Damn it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Maximum
depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh, we're going back up. Holy shit. Didn't realize that. No, I already went in there. I probably should fix it. Takes one battery. Oh no. Takes a power cell. Well, let's see how far I can get. I may have to abandon it. Which will suck. Nothing like running low on gas. Sucks. Just make it. Some diamonds. That's all there is to it. I guess I know what I'm doing later today.
This is Life Pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. For
signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
What the hell? I am going to call it a night. I will be on tomorrow. A lot longer tomorrow. About 2 o'clock. Anyway, that's enough of that.